Okay, maulang morning, Siargao. So this is our second day from our DIY Siargao adventure. Okay, along General Luna, you'll find this corner cafe na isa sa mga popular breakfast spot dito sa Siargao. So since it's early and we have our tour around 7 to 8 a.m., we decided to have breakfast here. They are already open as early as 6 a.m. So ito yung itsura nung labas ng kanilang restaurant. Mother! So yun na sila, mother. They have the first floor and the second floor. Okay, naka-order na sila, mother. So i-check ko lang yung kanilang counter and yung kanilang menu. Let's see kung ano ang kanilang specialty. So, si ate, ang sabi niya, ang specialty nila is yung sausage. So, I'll get that one. And ito nga pala yung kanilang iba pang mga menu. So, they have different coffee. Mamimili ka na lang. May mga breakfast with eggs din sila. So, as usual, I ordered latte. So, ayan yung mga choices for the Silog Special. And they also have sandwiches. Kung gusto mo ng light lang. Okay. Ayan yung mga waffle at iba't ibang flavors na available nila. So, ayan. I'm done ordering. And ikot muna tayo. And we'll show you the food later. Okay, we decided na pumuesto sa taas para maganda yung view since tanaw yung buong highway ng General Luna dito and ang ganda ng mga mural sa taas and setup ng upuan at ilaw. See? Diba? Napaka-enticing kung dito ka mag-breakfast. So, antayin lang namin yung food and we'll show you how it goes. Okay, so dumating na yung aming coffee. I ordered the usual cafe latte. While si mother ang kanyang drinks for this morning ay hot chocolate. Okay, hantay namin yung ibang food. And meron silang doggy dito, sobrang lusog. Ano pangalan nito? Kamukha ni Kyoti.
Clarky!
Siya ang in-house dog dito sa corner cafe. Okay, so lakad-lakad muna tayo. While waiting for the food. Sobrang ang ganda ng vibes dito for breakfast.
Ganda mo daw.
Nice, right? So, later ulit. Okay, so sa kanyang order ay... Oh. Ano yan?
Vietnamese coffee with ginkgo biloba carota shrimp.
Gagi. Ayan. So, waiting for the food. Later ulit. Okay, so after a few minutes, dumating na yung aming breakfast for today. So, I ordered Hungarian sausage with waffle. Ito daw yung kanilang bestseller. Nice. May taga-budbud pa, oh. Kasi mother, she ordered, ano to, egg omelette.
Rice.
With rice and si Mick ay
waffle with bacon.
Waffle with bacon. Okay, so breakfast muna kami and we'll try to review the food later. Okay, so after a few minutes, eto na yung aking plate. It was a good breakfast. Masarap yung coffee, masarap yung waffle, masarap yung sausage. Ikaw, kamusta?
Solid. 9.
Nice.
Nice.
Na
pala kasi nandito si
Clarky. May alaga. Clarky! Sobrang bait na doggy. Ikaw, Nike, musta yung egg mo, Nay?
Okay
Masarap? Masarap. So, I rate this 9 as well. Masarap siyang breakfast place to start your day. Busog.
Nakangala ng
place. Oo, maganda. Napaka-aesthetic. Ang sarap mag-breakfast dito.
So, nakaka-happy siya.
Okay, so that's it for our corner cafe experience. See you later!